हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, चैप्टर 11 डाटा हैंडलिंग। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रोहित वैन टू द मार्केट एंड बाउट फॉलोइंग आइटम्स फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, काउंट एंड राइट। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द नंबर ऑफ एग्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, राइट 8। ओके, सेकेंड इज द नंबर ऑफ बनानास 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, राइट 6। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज द नंबर ऑफ मिल्क पैकेट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, राइट 5। ओके, दिस इज द आंसर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मधु एंड सीमा से सम फ्लावर्स इन द गार्डन, दे मेड इन अ चार्ट शोइंग बिलो। फ्लावर्स, नंबर ऑफ फ्लावर्स इन द गार्डन, रेड रोज 20, पिंक रोज 15, लिली 12, सनफ्लावर 16। नाउ आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मैनी रेड रोजेस डिड दे सी, 20, राइट 20। ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मैनी पिंक रोजेस डिड दे सी, 15, राइट 15। नेक्स्ट इज हाउ मैनी फ्लावर्स डिड दे सी ऑल टूगेदर, प्लस 20 प्लस 15 प्लस 12 प्लस 16, एडिशन साइन एंड काउंट इट। फर्स्टली दिस प्लेस इज वन, दिस प्लेस इज टेंस। 0 प्लस 5, 5, 5 प्लस 2, स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्टली ड्रॉ 5 लाइन्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, देन ड्रॉ 2 लाइन्स 1, 2, देन ड्रॉ 6 लाइन्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, काउंट द ऑल लाइन्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, राइट 3। इन दिस प्लेस 1 कैरी। 1 प्लस 2, 3, 3 प्लस 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, right 6. Students, your answer is 63. Okay. Next is understanding data. Data is the collection of information about people or things. The first is read the information given in the chart and answer the questions. The given chart is favorite school activity, students, dance, art and craft and games. चिल्ड्रंस, स्टूडेंट्स में गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज हैं। गर्ल्स आपकी डांस करती है 12, गर्ल्स आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट में 16, गर्ल्स गेम्स में 8। सिमिलरली बॉयज डांस में 5, बॉयज आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट में 9 एंड बॉयज गेम्स में 20। नाउ आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। हाउ मेनी बॉयज आर देयर इन ऑल, बॉयज 5 प्लस 9 प्लस 20, योर आंसर इज 34, राइट 5, 9, 20, addition sign and then add. Children, firstly draw 5 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then draw 9 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Count the lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Write 4 in this place, 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3, answer is 34. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द फेवरेट एक्टिविटी अमंग द गर्ल्स। चिल्ड्रंस, दैट इज आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट। नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स इज 16, सो दैट योर आंसर इज आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट, आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट इज द फेवरेट एक्टिविटी अमंग द बॉयज, 20, दैट इज गेम्स। In the games, the number of boys is 20. Write games. This is the answer. Next is what is the favorite activity overall? So let's in this question firstly add girls and boys. 12 plus 5 equal to 17. 16 plus 9 equal to 25. Write 25. 8 plus 20 equal to 28. The overall activity favorite is 28. That is games, right? Games. Okay. Because in this game, number of boys and girls is ki quantity sabse jyada hai. That is 28. Okay. Next question is Amit Baute, weighing machine. He calculated the weight of his friend and made a chart as shown below. Read the chart and answer the following question. Name: Ajay, the weight is 30 kg. Reema, the weight is 25 kg. Raj, the weight is 28 kg. Sameer, weight is 32 kg. Saloni, weight is 30 kg. Now answer the following question. Who weighed the most? Answer is 32. 32, the weight is most, that is Sameer. Right answer, Sameer. Okay, next is which two friends weighed the same? 30 kg, that is Ajay and Saloni. Weight is same, right Ajay and Saloni. This is the answer. Next is who weighed the least? That is 25 kg. Reema weight is least, right Reema. Okay. Next is question is what is the difference between Sameer and Reema weight? Sameer weight is 32, right 32 kg. Subtract Reema weight. Reema weight is 25 kg, right 25 kg. 32 kg subtract 25 kg. Answer is 2 minus 5. Till us 2 is smaller than 5. 3 se boro lenge. 2, 12. 12 minus 5 equal to 7. 2 minus 2 equal to 0. Answer is 7 kg. The difference between Sameer and Reema weight is 7 kg. Okay. Next question is Abdul keep hen at his poultry farm. He make a list of eggs he get every day. Monday, number of eggs 15. Tuesday, number of eggs 10. Wednesday, number of eggs 12. Thursday, number of eggs 10. Friday, number of eggs 13. Saturday, number of eggs 20. Sunday, number of eggs 9. Now answer the following question. On which day did he get the least number of eggs? Answer is Sunday. That is number of eggs is 9. It is least number of eggs. So your answer is Sunday. Right, Sunday. Okay. On which day did he get the maximum number of eggs? Maximum number of eggs, that is 20. It is the maximum number of eggs. The day is Saturday, right Saturday. Okay. Next question is on which 2 days did he get the same number of eggs? Same number of eggs, that is 10. Day is Tuesday and Thursday, right? Tuesday and Thursday. Okay. Next is John takes the following food material: energy giving food, body giving food, protective food. Now answer the following question. First question is how many energy giving food items does John eat? Count it. Energy giving food 1, 2. Right? 2. Okay. Next question is how many body building food items does John eat? Body building food 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 items. Right? 5. Next is how many different type of fruit does John eat? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 type of fruits does John eat. Okay. Worksheet question. Question number 1. In a class, there are 12 students who walk to school. 8 students come by bicycle. 15 students use the school bus. Fill the given chart for this information. Make this to represent each student. How do we go to school? Number of students. Children, 12 students Who walked to school? Make 12 smiley. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next is 8 student comes by bicycle. Draw 8 smiley. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Next is 15 student use the school bus. Draw 15 smiley. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, or last of 15. Okay, this is the answer.